Hey there, we're looking at the Chapter 3 prepare case. And in this video, I want us to take a look at using the mode function. And we've inputted that into the wedding summary worksheet. And you can see the result that's returned to us is NA, sort of representing like it's not applicable. I don't have an answer to give you. And the reason for that is because it doesn't have answers in column C. You have the INT function inserted properly. You need to reduce so that there's zero decimal places, reduce the decimal places, and then autofill that in the entire column. And notice then your mode function will produce a result because it now has data in order to calculate a result. So that's the fix that you can apply for that step.